Hi, Ben Danielson here. I'm a pediatrician, and I'm here today to answer your questions about the COVID vaccinations for young children under 5 years old.
Does the vaccine stay in the baby's body or affect their development or growth in any way?
This vaccine serves to boost your immune system, to help your baby fight off the COVID virus if they're exposed, and help them make sure that they don't get really sick and hospitalized by the COVID virus. This vaccine goes into your baby's body, does that, and it does not stay in your baby's body forever. It does not stay in your child's body forever. There's sometimes questions about times like puberty and whether or not puberty will be affected and things like that. I want to emphasize, as a pediatrician who's overseen giving all kinds of vaccines to kids for, 30 years, these COVID-19 vaccines are the most tested in history. They are the most carefully developed and tested for children ever. And that means that what we know about them, we really know. And we know that they will not affect puberty or change the way your body functions or stay in your cells in some way that's going to make a child develop or grow differently. What we also know is that a child getting really sick with any disease, including coronavirus, has the potential to impact their bodies for long periods of time. There are things like long COVID, right? It's in the name, that really does affect the way your body functions and works. There are ways in which just being super sick, really, really sick, can take a long time for your body to fully recover. It can be a really hardship situation for a child. And so we really have to weigh what's the risk of getting sick versus what are the chances of any potential side effects from a vaccine.